from Mineola Ambulance, a 709, difficulty breathing, 23 Mineola Boulevard, between Old Country Road and 3rd Street, map David 3. 1306, dispatch at 34.
My name is Jonathan Berardi. I'm the Chief of Operations here at the Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps. I'm a certified EMT critical care, and I oversee day-to-day operations here at MVAC. MVAC is a department comprised of volunteer EMTs who come from various backgrounds and various career paths. We celebrated our 40th anniversary last year, and we have members from both the village of Mineola as well as surrounding villages who come to volunteer their time in the field of EMS.
I'm Tom Devaney, and I'm the Commissioner of the Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps. Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps has, we have a great number of dedicated volunteers. Everybody is issued a pager. Everybody's issued gear that they need. And when the call comes over, it goes over a few ways. It goes over our pagers. It'll give you a message as to where the call is, the call location, the call type. At that point, depending on where you may be at home, you may be out in the shopping center, wherever it is. If you're close, you can go right to the scene. You can start treating the patient. If you're close to the headquarters, you can come here. If you're a driver, you can get in the ambulance. You can pull the ambulance out. You can meet the crew at the scene and get that patient treated and taken care of and to the hospital. If you are a volunteer, there's tax breaks you get from the state of New York. If you own property in the area, you can get 10% off on your property taxes. There's camaraderie. We do softball games. We have holiday parties. It's belonging to an organization, being a part of your community, giving back. And that's what this is all about.
MVAC's membership is comprised of a very diverse group of individuals, all of whom came down here for one specific purpose, and that was to volunteer in EMS. They all started in the same place, which was a curiosity. They wanted to know more, and they pursued that curiosity.
My name is Christina Cervini. I have been here at Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps for 2 years. I'm currently a lieutenant, but I'm also a full-time student. So my sister Stephanie is also an EMT, just as I am, and we joined the ambulance corps together at the same time. We thought it would be a great bonding experience and a great way to serve the community and just be able to help and branch out in the EMS world.
Anyone could join the Mineola Volunteer Ambulance Corps. MVAC will sponsor you for a course. You can take your first level course is what they call EMTB, EMT Basic, Emergency Medical Technician. As a volunteer in the state of New York, we can sponsor you for any of the basically official academies throughout the state. There's no cost to you. All your supplies, all your books, stethoscope, any other instruments you might need will be supplied to you. An EMT is 120 hours. That's classroom time and practical time. Practical time spent on our ambulances, and there'll be time spent in the hospitals. EMTCC is, I guess it's a credential above EMT. It allows you to do more advanced medical techniques.
Here at MVAC, anybody who submits an application would be considered a prospective member. They would go through the application process, and then if they're voted in, they would be sponsored for any training and EMS certifications. We encourage our members to ride on the ambulance to gain real-world experience, and it's a good period of time to test the waters, if you will, to see if EMS is really what you want to pursue.
It's very rewarding making sure the patient gets to the hospital safely and they get the care that they need. It humbles me to know that I'm giving back to my community and making sure that everyone is safe. Knowing that I'm giving back to the community is one of the main reasons why I joined this department.
I'm a Marine veteran.
I'm a secretary.
I'm an emergency department technician.
We're students.
We're sisters.
I'm a teacher.
I'm a waitress.
I'm a babysitter.
I'm a communication engineer,
but I'm also an EMT.
Join today by visiting our website, www.mineolavac.com, or visiting our social media pages on Facebook and Instagram. You could also stop by our headquarters, which is located at 170 Elm Place in Mineola.